So, with Mrs. Anne McDermott Rowe, I have added some more harmony notes in the first part, so there is not such a stark contrast between longer passages without harmony and then just the occasional extra double stop. So, oh, sorry. I enjoyed making these connections. between notes also. Okay, that's it for today. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.